Then here is, now this one is not a sticker thing, it's just printed onto it. So hey, that's a step right in the good direction for Lego. A step in a good direction for Lego, because it's so hard to sticker something onto a Lego bricks, right? So it's better to just print it onto a normal brick or something, right? And yeah.